Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be maximizing productivity and showing you and your team how you can get things done faster. Let's jump right into it. Alright, first off, we should know that Taskade is the king of cascading tasks with unlimited hierarchy, meaning at its base, inside a project, you can connect your team, write down your tasks and create lists of cascading tasks to create task lists that are super simple. Parent tasks can be bigger tasks and subtasks within parent tasks can be smaller tasks to complete. Wow, that's a lot of tasks in a sentence. All your team members can also access, edit, and make changes to these tasks to ensure that all changes take place instantaneously. Taskade also has an industry standard view system wherein there are multiple views within a project that you can think of like origami, where you can fold and visualize the same data, but in multiple ways to change perspective or to use certain views for certain scenarios. These include mind maps, list, action boards, an organizational chart, and more views that will be added soon. Moving outside tasks and projects come the subspaces, which can act as separate departments for your team to work in. Subspaces in Taskade are also independent, meaning that they can have teams that have access only to the subspace you assign them to, which also means that you can collaborate in Taskade within the same workspace with a lot of ease. This, along with the real-time collaboration perks that Taskade has, makes this truly the unified workspace where you can edit and view in real time, also chat and conference in the chat board and screen share using Taskade. Most importantly, you can have access to all of these features for free, making Taskade the only service in existence to do this. If you still haven't tried Taskade out, well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below, and we will be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.